Youngstown police say an argument ended in a deadly shooting. Tonight, a woman is in jail charged with aggravated murder. 36-year-old Jillian Russell was arrested last night, taken into custody outside of a home on the south side. Police were called to Lakewood Avenue for a disturbance. Officers learned a man had been shot inside the home. It was the 9th homicide this year in Youngstown.